construction worker detained by ICE are rallying for his release. KPIX 5's Ann Makovic looks at where the case goes from here.
The undocumented immigrant from San Rafael was just granted a $15,000 bond, so he will be at least temporarily free once that paperwork goes through.
We have to go in there knowing that we did everything that we could and then we tried our best.
Hugo Mejia's family came to court with hope. He's been in federal custody since May 3rd. That's when he and another undocumented construction worker arrived to put up sheetrock at a medical center on Travis Air Force Base. When they couldn't provide proof of legal status, ICE arrested them.
We followed every single thing since we've been here. I never thought that my dad would be at risk for that.
Mejia illegally entered the U.S. after being deported in 2001.
Well, yes, he made a youthful mistake in entering unlawfully, but I'd like to think that he's more than that mistake, and he's shown that over the last 16 years.
Mejia's colleague, who was arrested with him, was deported in August. Today, dozens of Mejia's San Rafael neighbors came to try to stop it from happening to him, including the school board president.
We need everyone to help each other, and he's a model example of what a citizen is.
Mejia's two oldest kids have DACA protections. His youngest is a U.S. citizen.
We're hoping we can get him back because we really need him and I need my dad.
Mejia's full case is still pending appeal in the Ninth Circuit Federal Court. There's no timeline for that. It could be months or years. In San Francisco, Ann Makovic, KPIX 5.